going for the low one, trying to run it up over that ridge.
That's well done.
His alley. He's going to be really hard to beat. He won't hit it probably in the desert. And you see that lead again, the handle to where he wants to hit behind it. And then look at the knee, left knee bend and the right knee bend. That's really important out there.